Stanford University.
Welcome to everyone. My name is Steve Boxer, currently the chair of the chemistry department. Special congratulations to all of the degree recipients. I don't need to remind you all, you are the COVID class. You are a part of the science that produced the vaccine, right, and the drugs that treat and prevent COVID and, of course, many other diseases. And now I'm going to turn it over to Noah Burns, the director of undergraduate studies.
I'm going to provide the department's awards for this year. American Chemical Society Outstanding Organic Chemist Award, James Doyle Collings. The Merck Index Award, Kyla Maskey, who also earned the J.E. Wallace Sterling Award. Alan Tong, the SS and IMF Marsden Memorial Prize in Chemistry. And Alan also won the university's prestigious Firestone Medal. To recognize significant contributions to our teaching mission, Jasper Ainsworth, Alexander Chang, Franco Foucher, Robert Kennedy, Samuel Casnavis, Amy Town Green, Rachel Mack.
I have a truly great pleasure to introduce our speaker at this year's commencement, one of our colleagues, Professor Carolyn Bertozzi.
I'm just so honored to be here and to share this moment with you, all of you graduates of the class of 2023. Congratulations. We have been through a lot together. And you definitely worked harder than any class before you. All of a sudden, with very little warning, we all shifted from not being quite so sure whether COVID-19 would be a big deal for us, being sent home and suddenly having to learn remotely, which none of us had any experience with, within a span of a few weeks. At the same time, many of you took up volunteer positions to help with Stanford's pandemic response. You know, this was a moment in time where scientists and healthcare workers came together as a team around the world, I've never seen anything like it, to try to solve an urgent, critical public health crisis. And these students here were very much part of that story. And the fact that you were able to make those contributions that came from the bottom of your heart, the bottom of your soul, while working those midnight hours to keep your research going, has given me so much inspiration. Your graduation is nothing short of triumphant. Chemists are dreamers. We love to dream about molecules. We love to dream about materials. We love to dream about medicines. Chemists are really great at pondering the question, what if? What if you could do chemistry in the human body? What if you could think up a molecule and bring it to life? And what if that molecule could cure a disease? So I'm hoping that your experience at Stanford, especially including these pandemic years, has helped you discover the kinds of dreams that you would like to bring to life. On behalf of myself, the leadership of our department, and all of the faculty here, we wish you the warmest congratulations. Cheers.